made the first cut. This is to give us the width of the chassis. Okay, so that's how wide it is, which is 1.7 metres. And this is the first cut for the battery box. And it's a bit higgledy-piggledy, because I've cut it. I started cutting it with a nibbler, that thing, which is rubbish. I can't even get a cut. And I cut it with that, and it's eaten a disc. And it wasn't easy either. So we're going to see if we can get a saw tomorrow, about 50 quid. And then that means I should be able to cut it straight and true.